Some music now, and a young singer-songwriter from County Wicklow who hopes that her musical career will be every bit as successful as that of the Cars. Why is she so confident? Well, her manager is none other than John Hughes, the man who brought the Cars to the attention of the whole world, so she's in very good hands. Her debut album is due out at the end of this month. She's going to perform her new single for us tonight. So with paper-packed cliche, would you please welcome Tara Blaise.